สวัสดีค่ะสวัสดีค่ะครูยิวจากโรงเรียน TSL เชียงใหม่นะคะ I am teacher you from TSL เชียงใหม่ school okay today I'm coming back with very interesting lesson for you today okay let's get started let's see what are we going to talk about today look at this today I will talk about the word care and เท่านั้นแค่เท่านั้น look at this care means just like the word just mean like you talk about something just small or just few amount of something right it doesn't mean like you want to walk you want to talk about the word just wake up or just arrive something like that นะคะ and the word เท่านั้นเท่านั้นเท่านั้น means only so two words has the same sense that you talk about something that is little is not many not much for you right okay let's see the example okay look at this example you say ผมมีรถแค่หนึ่งคันผมมีรถแค่หนึ่งคันSo this sentence means I have just one car. So you see, แค่ means just, and road means car, right? Okay, and คัน is a classifier for car. So me means to have. So you have just one car. So ผมมีรถแค่หนึ่งคัน okay. Look at next example.You say, ผมมีรถหนึ่งคันเท่านั้นผมมีรถหนึ่งคันเท่านั้น This sentence means I have one car only. I have one car only. So you just change the word แค่ and you use the word เท่านั้น instead, right? Because เท่านั้น means only. Okay. You see, you have only one car.Okay, and next example. Move to the next example. But look at this example. You say, ผมมีรถแค่หนึ่งคันเท่านั้น ผมมีรถแค่หนึ่งคันเท่านั้น You see, you use both, right? You use both แค่ and เท่านั้น Okay, so you wantYou use both words because you want to emphasize that you have only one car. Okay, so แค่ would come before the number. And เท่านั้น come at the end. You place at the end of the sentence. ผมมีรถแค่หนึ่งคันเท่านั้น. I have just one car only. Okay. Okay, I have more example. Okay, this sentence.คืนนี้มีแค่เราสองคนคืนนี้มีแค่เราสองคนคืนนี้ means tonight okay me there is there are okay there are right แค่ just เรา means we means us right and คน is a classifier for peopleคืนนี้มีแค่เราสองคน There are just two of us tonight okay next example okay yeah you can pick either one แค่ or only okay this sentence คืนนี้มีเราสองคนเท่านั้นคืนนี้มีเราสองคนเท่านั้น you pick the word เท่านั้น only there are onlyTwo of us tonight. Okay. That is easy. Or you can pick both of them. คืนนี้มีเราสองคน Sorry. คืนนี้มีแค่เราสองคนเท่านั้น คืนนี้มีแค่เราสองคนเท่านั้น Okay. You use both, right? You use both. เราOh, sorry, you use แค่ and เท่านั้น There are just only two of us tonight. Okay. I think I have one more example. Look at this. เขามาเที่ยวเชียงใหม่แค่หนึ่งอาทิตย์เขามาเที่ยวเชียงใหม่แค่หนึ่งอาทิตย์look at this. So ที่มาเที่ยวมาคำเที่ยว means to travel. Okay, เชียงใหม่แค่ just หนึ่งอาทิตย์อาทิตย์ mean week, right? Okay, he comes to travel in เชียงใหม่ just 1 week. And it's just the same as when you use the word เท่านั้นเขามาเที่ยวเชียงใหม่หนึ่งอาทิตย์เท่านั้น you use the word only instead of the word แค่โอเคเขามาเที่ยวเชียงใหม่หนึ่งอาทิตย์เท่านั้น he come to travel in เชียงใหม่ 1 week only or you can use both right เขามาเที่ยวเชียงใหม่แค่หนึ่งอาทิตย์เท่านั้นเขามาเที่ยวเชียงใหม่แค่หนึ่งอาทิตย์เท่านั้น he comes to travel in เชียงใหม่ just only 1 week okay this is แค่ and เท่านั้นOkay, but one more thing very interesting. In Thai language, we have the word "tang." If you open dictionary, you would be confused with the word "tang" because you can see, you might see different meanings of the word "tang." Okay, but here in this lesson, I will tell you about the word "tang." Look at this example. ผมมีเงินแค่5ล้านบาท I just taught you that แค่ means just right so ผมมีเงินแค่5ล้านบาท so เงิน means money นะokay I have money only 5 million บาท when you say แค่ you say แค่ because you think 5 million บาท is a few amount for you not just for you นะ but ifYou hear or you see the word "tang"? What is "tang"? Let's see this. You see, ผมมีเงินตั้ง5ล้านบาท. ผมมีเงินตั้ง5ล้านบาท. Okay, you say "tang." Okay, you don't have to think that what does "tang" means. But when you say "tang," because you think that 5 million baht is a lot for you. Yeah.But when you say "care," you think that it's just not many, not much of money. So maybe you want more. Maybe you want 10 million, right? But if you say "tang 5 lan baht," oh, you think 5 lan baht you can spend for the rest of your life. Nah, okay. ผมมีเงินตั้ง5ล้านบาท. Next example. เขาอายุ. Oops, sorry.Yeah, that's right. เขาอายุตั้ง61ปีเลยนะ Sometimes, no? You hear Thai people say เลย all the time. Many meanings with เลย. I remember making video about เลย. Yeah, you can search for that video. Okay, so เลย. But เลย in this sentence come together with the word ตั้ง. It's kind of package.Okay, when you want to emphasize that number, that amount is a lot for you. Okay, you see, เขาอายุ. Let's see. อายุ means age. And ปี means years old. No? When you say อายุ and ปี means like you talk about the age. นะคะ? Okay, เขาอายุตั้ง61ปี. You think that he is too old. It's now maybe not too old. Just you think he's very, very old for you.Like that, นะคะ okay. And next example, okay. And we compare with the next example. And if you say, เขาอายุแค่61ปีเอง okay. And it's the same as ตั้ง. So แค่ and เอง is a package. It's come together. You want to emphasize that number is not.It's not much for you, right? So this sentence, เขาอายุแค่61ปีเอง because you think that he is still young, not very old. It's opposite from when you say, ตั้งเลย but แค่เอง you think that not much not many interesting right okay next example let's see the next example you say ผมมีรถตั้ง3คันผมมีรถตั้ง3คัน you have 3 cars right okay so andไม่ใช่ you know it's he has 3 cars and he think 3 car that's that number the 3 car is a lot for him yeah maybe it's enough maybe it's more than enough yeah ตั้ง3คัน right okay but okay next example ผมกินส้มตำตั้ง2จานเลยนะ you see นะผมกินส้มตำ I ate ส้มตำ two plates นะ I ate two plates of papaya so จานอาจารย์ is a classifier it means plate right so that's a lot if you can eat two plates of banana that's a lot okay be careful you might have diarrhea okay and next example นะคะเขามีแฟนตั้ง3คนเขามีแฟนตั้ง3คนโอเคนะ he has 3 girlfriends but I was wrong so มีแฟนตั้ง3คน means that he think that it's not enough yeah he think 3 girlfriend is not enough นะNo, sorry. เขามีแฟนตั้ง3คน Yes. I'm sorry. Yeah. He doesn't want more, but he think that is he has enough girlfriend. Yeah. Maybe more than enough. No. Okay, maybe more than enough. Like 3 girlfriend, that's a lot. นะคะ He has enough girlfriend. นะคะ Okay. เขามีแฟนตั้ง3คน Okay.Okay. Okay, I give you more example. This sentence. Let's see. ผมเรียนภาษาไทยตั้ง2ปีแล้ว. ผมเรียนภาษาไทยตั้ง2ปีแล้ว. I've been studying Thai language for 2 years already. นะคะ. Because he think that 2 years such a long time.So that's why he used the word tang. Okay, so remember that care and tang is opposite. Nah-ha, care, when you say care, you think that thing that the number of the thing is not much, not many for you. Maybe you want more, but tang, you think that is a lot. Okay, That's all for today. I hope you enjoy the lesson and try to listen to Thai people when they say the word and you know the meanings. So just one word, just make the sentence, the meanings of the sentence different, right? Okay, and try to express your feeling, your sentence with this kind of word. Yeah, it's make.So much different in the sentence. Okay, thank you for having me today, นะคะ and I will see you soon in next video. Okay, สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye bye.